Hi everyone, so I am back today to do book page envelopes with some collage on them. I've got bits and pieces lying everywhere, but I'm just going to show you the book pages that I've got. This is out of a children's book. Actually, it was one of my kids' books from years and years ago. So I'm just going to like fold them, and you can do it so that certain bits are up like the right way, which I should have done there, but I didn't. So that would be up the right way, and that would be what I'm probably going to cover it. So let's just do a little fold there. So these are going to be both the same size, roughly give a centimetre or two. I need to trim a little bit off just that raggedy edge, but if you kind of like that raggedy edge, then you keep it. You do you. I'll just show you what I do. Right, so what I'm going to do now is, I may line that, who knows, we'll see when we get there. I'm going to go and dig some stuff out and I'll come back and show you what I've got. So here you can see I've just gathered some stuff out of my boxes. I will be adding more to it as we go through. This was just to kickstart me off, so I just thought I'd mention that and you can just watch the process. So there we have it, two collaged book page envelopes. I didn't line them, I just thought it'd be nice to have the book page, otherwise you wouldn't have known it was a book page. So I did actually, well, I think I mentioned, because I've done a little bit of a voiceover of certain parts, that I did have to pull other bits out. But what I brought out in the beginning was just kind of to kickstart me into creating. So there we go. So that is my Wednesday video, and using up my scraps again. So thanks for watching.